Hello guys, welcome back to Nigerian News and Entertainment, the number one channel for entertainment news gist happening around. For first time viewers, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also hit on the bell button to get notification when a story drops. Ultimate Love NG. See what Cherry and Michael are doing in bed. The Ultimate Love show is getting more intense as new understanding and connection is building up daily in the house. Some days ago, Cherry approached Michael to have a heart-to-heart conversation about his availability and if he's seen someone in the house. Michael, who was indecisive, told her that they should let things flow naturally and see where things go. Cherry was left on the edge, leaving her to the other option in G. But after that day, Michael has been more romantic towards Cherry. At some times, he would kiss her on the cheek and hug her endlessly. The gesture left Cherry more confused, like she really wanted to know what Michael wants. Today was quite a whole new approach and a huge step up from their usual moves. Just minutes ago, they were in bed together having some personal conversation while getting lovey-dovey under the duvet. Then later, Michael seemed hungry and asked what's up for lunch. Immediately, Cherry moved and climbed on him to go and prepare lunch for him before he called her back. Love is so sweet. Obviously, things are getting more defined between these two. And don't forget, Michael once confessed that he likes Cherry. But from the viewer's angle, Michael seemed too confused in making a choice in the house. Wow. I like to see where this ends. So guys, let me know what you think in the comment section.